Okay, I'm live. It's black screen, it's just because I haven't started it yet.
Pave, thank you. So high.
I had an overclock on my CPU, and my computer crashed twice today. So I just took it off right now. I've been playing this so long, I've been doing my weaving skill pretty much all day.
Pave, thank you. Yeah, that'll happen. Hopefully you'll still have the same quality.
Just gonna make sure that... I don't know if this does anything, but I like to set the priority on high of Flash Media Encoder. The way that crafting works in this game, pretty much all the classes need to be used for all the different materials. It takes a lot of different stuff to craft, even a piece of armor. That's why that one day that the guy made the shield for me, it took him about an hour, and I was just standing there watching him constantly craft and synthesize stuff. Made all the materials for it. I was just about to test my weaving because I got this grass stuff. So I have a wiki open of all the different items and crafting material lists so I can figure out what I have and if I can craft with it or not. I can use 2 Moco grass. And that makes hempen yarn.
Pave, thank you. Is crafting cool in this game or is it a chore?
I don't know. It seems alright. I don't know how exciting it would be to watch, but it's part of the game. I'm not sure how this actually works, but I think if I wait longer on the timer in between each attempt, my possibility of the progress being successful is higher. Three different ways you can do it. The rapid one raises the progress way up, but doesn't give you much quality. The standard.
Thank you. Perhaps a dumb question. What is weaving good for?
Weaving is for fabric armor. But the thing about this game is, in order to make chainmail armor, you have to make the fabric armor first, and then after that, you'll be able to add metal to it with armor skills and blacksmith. See, now that I crafted something, I can just go to recipes and then it'll be in my list. Only problem is I'm getting low on the lightning shards, which was what I was just about to do. I was on my way to go kill some monsters that give lightning shards. find if I can get the percentage high and the durability is still high, I'll do a few carefuls to raise the quality of it. But the careful synthesis is really risky. Crazy thing about crafting is you could spend forever making all the different stuff, and then if you mess up the crafting, it'll destroy all the materials that you craft with, which I've done before, trying to make something and then I just lose all the items. But it's pretty much expected, you can't get it every time. If the durability goes down to zero, then you lose everything. Even if you reach 100% progress.
Hey, thank you. This is the only Final Fantasy that I haven't played. I wondered if my laptop could handle the lowest settings of this game.
Maybe. Try running on full screen mode. With nothing else running. On your computer, it should work. Recommend you play with a controller, though. That's the way I play it. It's meant for a controller. It'll just feel weird with the keyboard and mouse. Oh, this isn't going good. I'll probably get it, though.
Thank you. It's $20, right? Hell, why not? I work all the time and never spend my money.
Yeah, it's only 20. It's $20 in Canada, I'm not sure about it. Are you from the States? I'm gonna save my crystals for now. I got a bunch of experience. Let's see what I got from that. I have 16 cotton balls. Oh yeah. 36 hempen yarn. I want to see what I can make out of that. If I can make anything that doesn't require lightning shards. Oh nice, this requires earth shards. I can make a ton of these. Thank you. could also use the weaving for just making money. By the stuff you find from random enemies, you can weave it together and then sell it off. Another way to make money. To make the armor I want, I need something like level 19 Weaver. Which I guess won't be that bad because I got to level 9 today in a few hours.
Hey, thank you. How big is the download?
Oh. What do you mean the download? For the game? Like the patch or something? I don't think they offer the game online to download. I'm pretty sure you have to buy it at a store. Too late
hey,
now.
Thank you. Oh.
I looked that up too. I was trying to find somewhere to get it online. You could just download a clone CD copy of it and then it'll already be installed on your computer. Then all you need to do is put in the code to connect. This is really close. If I screw this up, I won't get it. Only 10 durability left. Oh, that was close. Finished with only 5. You get a lot of experience for that. I'm gonna move on. I looked at my map. So the way the different classes work in this, all you need to do is go to gear and then you equip whatever class
you
want
to
be.
I'm going to try benchmark.
Oh yeah. I ran that benchmark thing on my computer and I got 1500. Score 1500. So you equip a different thing in your hand and then it changes the class that you are. Like if you wanted to start your fishing thing, all you need to do is put a fishing rod in your hand. But you need to buy it. And to start all these new classes, it's something like 1500 gil or 1200. I picked up one. Oh no, I have 3 here. That's good. These ones give me more money. Lightning Shard times 10. This is what I need.
Hey, thank you. I bet the community is really cool. It's probably small, but made up of the hardcore FF fans.
Yeah. If you do join, you have to come on my world. Play in the same world. Let's see, where do I need to go? Low ground, just through here. Oh, the guy killed it. I was wondering, why is it sleeping? Sand Yarzen, they're aggressive. You can see next to the name of stuff, right here, if it's red under the number, that means they're aggressive. And if it's green, it means you can walk past them and they won't attack you. But since it's red, that means they're gonna come after me. I have to kill 9 of them. So provoke
hey, thank you.
This one
just
towards
like
me.
In Final Fantasy 12 happy face.
Ah, got more than one after me.
What a monster, thank you. Hi Duke SM works.
Ah, this is alright though. Whoa. Spinning attack, hit all of them at once.
Hey, thank you. Say whoop.
They're that tight. Or that, tough, I guess. I thought they'd be tougher. Only level 10 on 14. Okay, that's it for those ones. Now I need to go. You can see on your map, it's lit up. That's the next spot that you need to go for the quest. If you don't know, the way you heal is there's active mode and passive mode. So, when you have your weapon out, you can't heal, but as soon as you put it away, you slowly regain health. But I wish I had some kind of way to heal myself. Healing spell or something. I might learn it eventually. Yeah, see, these things, they have a green dot, so they aren't aggressive. Surprised how weak those things were. I'm just gonna run in there. Kill them all at once. An enemy appears. Oh, this is the last one. Back at the other spot. doing huge damage on me.
X.3, thank you. I am a ghost. Don't mind me trolling.
Enough to heal after this. That one wasn't part of the quest. But it's just aggressive. Stand up here. Get out of the way and wait to heal. I see two there. Where's the third one? No, oh, all three are there. 10. 10. Question mark. Well, that's not a boss there. They're all level 10. Okay, I'm ready. This time I have Rampart. Increases defense, this raises accuracy. And I see a treasure box there too. Treasure. $984. Oh, there's shards in there. I actually found the boots I'm wearing right now in a treasure box just walking around. Wonder if I should do another one.
Hey, doesn't mind fantasy.
Just a second, I want to look something up.
Hey, thank you. I'm going to close this out for a minute. I want to get the maximum score on the benchmark.
Okay, good luck. You have to come back and let me know what your score was. I'd run it in 720p. That's what I did mine in. And that's the resolution I'm playing in. I'm gonna see if I can make a scarf. I wanna test something out. Okay. Put on my needle. If I use a cloth and yarn, it should make a scarf. Oh, it worked. Half gloves. Make some gloves. I'll give that a shot. My first time trying to make gloves. And I'll try a scarf next if this works. I might be able to, I'm level 9. It's not going good. My durability is decreasing faster than the progress. I'll go for a rapid. Not going good. Haven't had any successful ones. There, that worked good. It's about even right now. Hopefully I can do that again. Wish me luck. I'm almost there. Probably two more successful ones and I'll get it. Nice. If I can get one more, it'll probably work. Durability decreased by 16, that's so much. That can't happen again. Come on, yeah. Finish. Pretty good experience for that. I can put on my gloves that I made. Don't have gloves yet. Hit points plus 2. I'll try a scarf now. Up on. I'm not sure about that. I'm just gonna attempt to make the scarf. Oh, wait. I won't do that. It lowers my stats. It's just for a footwear part. Of a hat.
Hey, thank you. It crashed before it even started. I'm going to install the latest DirectX.
Okay. Three cotton yarn work yet. It would, but it's really risky. I paid like 2,000 for each of those cotton yarns. So I'd lose a lot of money if this didn't work. Which was why I was saving them, but hopefully do it at a higher level. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. Thank you. doesn't do anything. Okay, so I gotta change the leather worker and make one more thing. I wanna make some new gloves. The ones I have are okay, but I think I can make better ones. Level 6 leather worker. With the sheep leather, I'll get sheep leather straps, which can be used in the gloves. This shouldn't be too hard because it says I'm supposed to be level 1 to be able to make this. It's not really going that good. Try rapid once more. If I don't get it, I'm screwed. Okay. Might be able to finish it now. I have just the basic crafting tools too. You can craft better tools or buy better crafting tools
for
better success.
A lot of people say the benchmark is budget and not to worry about it. But I am running off integrated graphics.
Got it. It's close. Alright, now I should be able to make some gloves. I'm really hoping I don't mess this up and lose all those materials. This is a lot of stuff I'm working with. It'd be even worse to lose a piece of armor because there's maybe 10 different steps in crafting all the different materials, getting everything together. I have to look this up again, because I was looking at something else. system, and it takes a while to figure out what to look for. I saw it on page 3. Next page. Here it is. Oh wait. I lost what I was gonna make. I have all the materials, I just need to find it again. Oh, it might be on the leather worker. Yeah, it is. I was looking under weaving. Sorry for the long wait.
Hey, thank you. No problem. Just troubleshooting right now.
I'm checking to see if I'll get better armor with the leather worker or with the weaver. pretty much similar. I'm gonna try making fingerless sheepskin gloves. So I gotta switch to leather worker. I didn't see something. Yeah, I can't just search for gloves because there's also mitts. Try some pants, actually. I'm supposed to be level 10 to make it. I'll try anyway. Oh wait, it doesn't use sheepskin, it uses sheep leather. So I won't be able to make that. How do I make sheep leather? Sheepskin and willow chips. Okay. I have willow chips. Hope this works. I only have one sheepskin. Yeah. Perfect. Good. Two in a row. Lost 9 durability that time. Should be alright. It's going really good. Hopefully I can hit it one more time and then use careful until I can get the quality high. I'll do a careful one. 4 circles of sheep leather. I need to go back and see what I needed to make those pants. Oh, I need 3 hempen cloth. See if there's something else I can make with it. I'm finding that a lot of the stuff needs to be dyed with the alchemy skill to a certain colors beforehand. I'm not sure if that's necessary or if it's just if you want it colored or not.
Okay, thank you. Be right back.
Okay, so I'm gonna need iron buckles. So find an iron nugget. Made from 4 iron ore. So I'd have to do some mining to try to get iron ore. See if I even have any. Teleporting back to town. Oops, that's not it.
Dave, thank you. I'm downloading the ISO right now. I think you should be able to give me a buddy pass.
Oh.
I'm not sure how that works.
Buddy pass is only with the special edition. I don't have any. It doesn't come with the regular edition, else I would have gave them out already over the stream probably yesterday when people were asking.
Hey, thank you. Oh, okay.
So are you thinking about picking up a copy tomorrow? Pretty much going to buy just a code to be able to play it. That's one thing they should do, is make it so that you can just download it and buy your code over the internet.
Hey, thank you. I would like to try it out. I want to see if it'll run. If it does, then yes, I'll buy it tomorrow.
see how much sheepskin costs? Really expensive. All these are quality of the armor. You break them down and use them in armor. But you can find those. If you get lucky, the enemies drop the pelts. Makes no difference. I just want to see what the stuff look like.
Hey, thank you. Wow, when I pause your stream, my download speed goes way up. Deep. Thank you. Data, 6 hours.
Yeah, it's a long process. At least when you install it now, it'll be quick when you actually go to play it. Look at how much a Dodo skin jacket is. Okay. I found a monster that'll drop iron ore, but it's a rare drop. Take that quest. I did have four. Oh nice, I got money for that too. 3,000. I think that was all my sheepskin. I gotta figure out what drops sheepskin. See if I can get that iron ore first. These are copper cobblin. They have a rare drop of iron ore. yellow copper. I know there's something I can make with that. I'm gonna look that up. That's it. Four of them can make a bunch of copper nuggets. Or if you're lucky, a silver nugget or gold nugget. You need four of them though. Just mining up here. It is mining spot. I heard that iron ore is two notches down usually. Feel nothing promising.
Just passing, thank you. Hi.
Hi, passing. Just passing. 3 pinches at minimum.
Okay, thank you. Suck, just passing.
I'm not very high miner rank. I haven't done it much. Just level 2. But it's kind of like, you stop it in a certain spot, and then it'll either tell you you're getting close or you're getting further away, and you have to get it right on the right spot, and then you'll be able to mine that spot. So it says you feel nothing promising, so you have to try a different spot at the edge side of it. Getting further, so it's in the center. Got a bone chip. But I think iron ore is only in grade 2 mining spots. So that's all I can do. Now that spot goes away and you can't mine there anymore. It's good though, I gained a mining level.
Hey, thank you. Hold up. What's your birthday?
My birthday? I was born in 1984 in November. And that makes me 26.
Thank you. Oh, dot, 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 I am looking at the HTML in this page. Hey, thank you. It has a ton of info it. It, thank you. Birthday, June 16th, 1958.
For what?
Okay, thank you. I'm not sure. It's in JavaScript.
I like that they drop copper ore. I want some iron ore from it though. I have 4 yellow ores yet. No, 3. Oh, that wasn't 3 copper ores I got, it was a copper ore plus 3.
Okay, thank you. IP equals 72.152.34.76 WTF. It even has your IP. Okay, thank you. I hope that's not right.
For what? What are you looking at? There's another one.
Okay, thank you. The HTML on this page.
Oh. Well, I have my Minecraft server IP on this page, that might be it. by the way, that IP isn't my IP address. It might have something to do with the Justin TV servers.
Hey, thank you. Oh, that could be my info. LOL. My birthday is June 16th. Not sure why I would put 1958, though. Maybe when I first started, I was under 18 and I didn't want that limitation.
Oh. Found a shortcut. Oh no, this is taking me underground, I think. Where is it? Am I just coming? Oh, it's a cave. What is that? Weak enemies in here. See what this gathering point is. It's not a mining spot. There's all kinds of caves all over if you look around the edges of the world map. Always find caves. I found a dungeon once, but the monsters in it were something like level 47, so I just left right away. Is somebody actually here? This is where I'm at on the map, at the very bottom.
Okay, thank you. 5 more hours, watch it not even run.
Yeah, I can make an earring now. I should just make a bunch of earrings. Raise my defense by 2 for each one. I'll make 2 of them. Oh, I gotta be more skilled. Level 12. Maybe I can do a ring. Nails I can do. That's the kind of thing you'd probably leave going overnight, Pave. You wake up in the morning and it's finished installed. It took a really long time for me to. But I actually did the same thing you're doing. I wanted to play it that night, so I downloaded the game off the internet, installed it.
That's pretty much what's going to happen.
I installed it off a downloaded copy of this game, and then after it was already installed, I went to the store the next day and got my code. So I didn't have to wait at all to play it. Hard being level 1 goldsmith. It's close. 3 more percent. Two copper nails. You get 615 experience for that. I should do that again. That's a ton of nails though. Pretty sure nails are used in boots. Yeah, it's all shoes that they're used in. There it is. Yeah, I have them. So all I would need would be sheepskin outsoles. How do I make that? I would need animal glue. is an alchemist skill, or I could buy it. Costs 1200 gil. Okay. Let's see where that is. Oh, upstairs. In this castle area. And then I'd need one more thing. Oh, okay. This is leather working. I just want to make sure I don't already have it before I make it. I just need to find sheep leather. Oh, I only have two of them. This should be enough though. It should be an easy thing to make. It's a level 1 requirement to make this. Now I need to go buy animal glue. Which is in this city right here. So I don't need to go that far. Just up the hill.
Hey, thank you. Animal glue rolling.
Could make animal glue, but you need alchemy, which I haven't even started that yet. I wonder if I should try starting animal glue.
Hey, thank you. What's that?
Bone chip, animal pelt, and muddy water. So I would actually have to go collect muddy water, and I would need either 3 rat pelts or squirrel pelts. So, Let's see what I have. If I have rat pelt or squirrel pelt, I might do it. I don't think I have any though. I have one rat pelt. It's not enough, I need three. Oh, I can do it with this leftover scrap of sheep leather. That'll work too. Then I just need to find muddy water. And I have a bolt chip. See if I have muddy water. See if I can sort. What does it sort by? Yeah, that's better having it all sorted. No muddy water. I'm gonna have to go get some muddy water. Actually, it's sold for really cheap. In one of the shops in here, so I'm just gonna buy it. This place is so big, there's multiple entrances. One at the top and one at the side. This is the laggy city. Every time I come here it gets laggy, because there's so much going on.